His phone rings. Hello, he answers, gazing down at that circle of hairy-trunked palm trees with the long-ago bonfire traces in the clearing at their centre. Jaymi, this is Kim. I'm sure you're super busy, so I'll keep this quick. I just wanted to say that I found myself becoming quite attracted, in a platonic way, of course, to a certain quality in Ashley, a quality that I can only describe as a certain blonde seriousness. Oh, geez, says Jaymi, resting his head in his hand. You may have to think fast here, to stop something going off the rails. This beast has clearly become a loose cannon. Is incarnation making the beasts too independent? No, hear me out, says Kim. I'm a serious-minded blonde myself, as you'll know from creating me, so it was natural for me to give her a call and go round to visit her at the Century Park East apartment. In fact, I'm there now. Oh, geez, this is all we need. Kim, please. It'll only make for unforeseen complications, not to mention loose variables.